Anyway, we gotta get to the roof, right?
Then we can use the same elevator that Hojo did.
In the pods. Where did they go?
It stinks in here. Back there.
Now what do we do?
One thing we can. Let's go.
Right.
Hell is this place?
Hojo's treasure. Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof. What is that?
Genova.
Mother. Together, we will reclaim our world.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Cloud?
Tell me, is it really you?
Don't deny me.
Very, very good. And thus is the hypothesis proven correct. I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
I'd better hurry. Test subject pods? Guess I can use these. Let's go.
Need a hand?
Thanks. Shatter! Here we go.
It's over.
That's that.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
Nowhere close.
Let's go. What is it?
If we flip that switch, we can get to the other side.
I may be able to do that.
You sure?
Yes. Will this do the trick? Yeah, I'm fine.
If you say so.
Guess we're out.
What's the plan?
First, we find Tifa and Aerith. Then we head for the roof. Should be an elevator somewhere. Didn't expect any of this, but we just gotta roll with it. Come on, let's go.
Seems to have locked. No going back.
We got him.
Yeah, keep it up, y'all.
Don't move an inch. We'll head down too. Be right there.
There's something over there. Yeah. You okay in there?
No need to worry. We're fine. But what do we do now? I don't see any way out of this room.
Can you all hear me?
Hojo.
So, tell me, how are you finding the drop? You know it's filled with the most advanced technology in Midgar, if not the entire world. You should feel honored to see it firsthand. You'll also have the opportunity to take part in a rather ambitious experiment of mine.
What?
When all the pieces are in place, I will open the door to the third ward. Perhaps you can help me with the necessary preparations. Given that you're already in the perfect position to do so, I look forward to data both invaluable and instrumental.
Necessary preparations? What the hell is this asshole talking about?
Can't we just ignore him and keep going?
I'm afraid not. If I know Hojo, he won't let us out until we indulge his request for data.
You said something about a ward, right? I'm pretty sure I saw a door to one upstairs somewhere. So, you want to check it out?
On your own. Be careful.
Thanks. We will.
We'll be waiting right here. If anything happens, anything at all, you call us, alright?
Roger that!
Hey, you think Cloud's doing okay? He's been acting really weird lately. More than usual.
True. But it's Cloud. I'm sure he'll be fine. But what about you, Tifa? How are you holding up?
Huh? Oh. I'm fine. I guess this has to be the third ward, right?
Think so, but it looks like the door's locked.
There has to be something we can do. Let's look around.
Gotcha.
We should let Cloud know. Cloud? Can you hear me? We found the door to that ward he was talking about, but it's locked and we can't get it open.
All right.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before. I think we're supposed to do something with that.
The central terminal. Interesting.
We were fiddling with some sort of control panel. Do you see a way to get across now?
All right. We'll make our way to the central terminal. Sit tight until you hear from us.
The hell kind of research is this?
The cataclysm that came from the stars. Genova. Hojo has devoted half of his life to her study.
I don't give a shit about any of that.
The experiments in this facility involve the enhancement of life forms and machines through the application Genova biological data. Hojo's plan is to pit his subjects against us, thereby facilitating their growth.
So this asshole thinks he can treat us like his experiments?
I know what fate awaits these creations. Let us put them out of their misery. We must first find a passage that leads to the center.
Give me a break. Calling
off I go. There's no control panel. We don't have the means to go this way.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
You need to warn the others. Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
We will. See you in a bit.
Win at all costs.
Freak it! I'll take care of them.
What the?
I'll take care of you.
Worked up a good sweat. What is this place for?
There's a sadness. You cut a girl a break.
You're up.
I'll show you what I can do. Get him! Gotta go for it now. Sorry, but I gotta.
Bring it!
One more shot! You down.
Let's get across with those. Is this really the exit? I hate that man, I really do.
This one's for you!
might be it. Just a little, she added. I think we're almost done.
One more shot! There! Bring it! This one's for you!
It's a win, but...
Think now the others can get across too? Hey, Cloud?
Tifa?
We used the control panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. Getting pretty bored anyway.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Joe's experiments.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Concentrate.
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof. No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
Hey! We ain't done yet!
It seems we have no choice.
Now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper!
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Might need our help up there.